Liverpool offer on the table for 42.9 million pounds player. Dissection soon. Liverpool have improved their attacking department by agreeing a deal to lure Darwin Nunes from Benfica. Now, they should focus on strengthening the midfield. As per report going on in the Spanish media, the Red are serious about signing Gabi from Barcelona and have even made an offer. Last week, La Porteria reported that the Marseillais, who are willing to accept the 42.9 million pounds clause, have proposed a contract that will make the midfielder way more than the deal offered by the Catalan club. Now, Mundo Deportivo have revealed that the decision on Gabi renewal is expected to be made today. The famous Spanish news source have mentioned that the La Liga giants submitted their offer to agent De La Vena, who then went to Sevilla to discuss the term with the midfielder parent. It is reported that offers from big European clubs like Liverpool and Bayern Munich are on the table, but the Spanish side believe they will reach an agreement because the teenage sensation wants to stay. MD state that De La Vena dissection to discuss the proposal with the family indicates that he is satisfied with the term. The representative is set to meet with the Barca management, who hope to close the renewal of or at least announce a principal agreement today. At just 17, Gabi has already made 46 appearances for the senior team of Barcelona and is considered much more important than big money signing Frankie de Jong. As per Sport via the Faithful, the new camp outfit are prepared to sell the Dutch midfielder this summer. For Spain, the youngster has already earned 10 caps under Luis Enrique and was highly impressed in the recent UEFA National League fixture. Liverpool do need to improve their aging midfield department, and that is why they are after Gabi. We shall see how the transfer saga unfolds and will keep you updated. Okay, that's no video this time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And don't forget to turn on the notification.